You're watching Turner Classic Movies.
Welcome back to Turner Classic Movies. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. Tonight we look at 1946's It's a Wonderful Life. This classic film tells the story of George Bailey, played by Jimmy Stewart, receives a lesson in optimism from his fellow man at Christmas time. But it wasn't always that way. The film was originally made as a Hanukkah movie titled This You Call a Wonderful Life. No footage of the Hanukkah version has ever been seen until now.
Happy Hanukkah, you wonderful old Cohen's Braziers! Happy Hanukkah to everyone in Scarsdale! Mary! Mary!
Oh, George. Oh,
what's going on? What's everyone doing here?
Oh, George, when people heard your building and loan was in trouble, they all came over.
Oh, wow. All of you here in my time of need to bring me some hope.
Hope? It's hopeless! You've been accused of embezzlement. This is a catastrophe.
Moisha, you know, that's not very helpful. You know, you're just making me more nervous.
George, don't worry. When we heard you were in trouble, we snapped into action.
Right. Wow. You mean you all chipped in and brought the $8,000 I owe?
I know we brought food.
Yes.
I brought two types of rugula and a chocolate vodka. Do you have any coffee?
None made.
She has 40 people over to her house, and she doesn't think to make coffee.
Oh, it's all right. I brought half a pound of lox spread from Herzl's. The best!
Well, again with Herzl's. Their corned beef is too fatty.
If it's so fatty, get the lean! They have lean!
Well, This Wonderful Life displayed the hope and optimism of Christmas. This film displayed the anxiety of a Hanukkah gathering. For example, the argument you just saw over deli lasts for 43 minutes. Fun fact, only Jimmy Stewart was mic'd. The other actors in the film required no amplification.
All right. I'll give you that Goldman's makes a decent pickle.
Thank you.
But Herzl's is still better for groups.
All right, everyone, just quiet down. Enough with the complaints about the food, all right? You know, why do you keep going to these restaurants if you don't even like them? I need help, not complaining.
Hey, everyone, listen up. George, you got a telegram from your old pal, Sam Weinbach.
Oh, good. Hee-haw, Sam. You know, he'll help save my business.
It says, Dear George, stop. This telegram crook charges by the word. Stop, and that's it.
Oh, no. Oh, no, this holiday's turning into a real downer, you know. Ooh, what am I gonna do?
Don't worry, the rabbi's here.
Oh, this is a great honor. The rabbi only comes to everything.
Shalom, George. You may be troubled, but at this time, remember the meaning of Hanukkah. The Maccabees only had enough oil for one night, but it lasted for 8 nights. Some miracles can happen, you see. Pass the Menashevitz.
Yeah, thank you, Rabbi.
A toast, George. To George Bailey, the nicest goy in town.
L'chaim!
Hey, you hear that bell?
Yeah, Daddy!
What is it, Zuzu?
Dr. Bernstein says that every time a bell rings, you should get your prostate checked.
This you call a wonderful life?
After several test screenings, decided that the Christmas version was more uplifting, and This Wonderful Life was shelved. The director went on to try a Hanukkah version of A Miracle on 34th Street called A Mitzvah on West 84th Street. Turner Classic Movies, I'm Ben Mankiewicz.